said no, can't have it. No. Around about 72 hours from Extra Life. 72 hours. Well, it's less than that because, you know, 3 days' time, 10 a.m. Oh, it's getting closer. But it is time for some shooty, shooty, bang, bang with some Contra. So yes, ladies, gentlemen, non-binaries, trans, whoever you are, whoever you choose to be, welcome to this community. How you doing? Welcome in. I am Lord Teammaker on behalf of the Gaming Let's Help podcast, which if you're watching this live on Twitch, welcome in. If you're watching it on VOD on YouTube, hello. Let's play some Super Contra. Hello, Michael, how you doing? There goes the dudes. Now we're just going to do a quick trial run. Because I'm going to be dead anyway. See, game over. Game over. How does it go? I'm not bad, thank you, man. I'm not bad. Oh, shit. Relieved time. Watch what I'm doing though. Hope you're good. Have you had a nice weekend? We'll start the scum saving that soon, don't you worry. Always be scum saving. Weekend was good, you played some games, very nice. On the Xboxy. We're just going to restart, and now here comes the paying attention. It's come saving if need be. Thank you. for instance. I mean, it's very possible. I couldn't tell you though. Couldn't he tell you? I mean, it's very possible this might be the one that you've been more likely playing. We'll soon see though. I mean, does any of these look absolutely familiar to you, or is it just one or two? Do what I did last week. And complete one game and then another game. I played one on the PS4, which was released under the Arcade Archives Contra. Oh, okay, fair. Yeah, because they released them separately, didn't they, that way? Weirdly. These fuckers like that. Stage one done! Because I'm also counting if I start Friday on 1,000 trophies earned, that's the 25. if I go over, then obviously I won't, but I'm going to be playing it very slyly, you see. Very slyly. As you can see there, up there, if you want to donate, please do. The link will be in the chat. Unless you're on YouTube, then it won't be. Good morning, Flossie. How are you? I'm not doing too bad, thank you. I had my blood test ready for tomorrow. Oh, bollocks, right. Let's load that up again. Let's not do missing stuff. Yes, I should have saved it. Should have bloody saved it. Glad you were. We're good here. Got Dada visiting for Squirmy's birthday. Oh. Oh, did he get loads of stuff? We had no trick-or-treaters around here. It was quite nice. But obviously, I'll need to get some sweeties for myself for Friday. So yeah, if everybody in the chat could also take a look on the YouTube channel, watch the video. Spread it far and wide, get people jumping in, you know. Let's try and make this. Go as well as possible. The apartment. Aww. Yeah, we had torrential rain as well. Really got quite bad last night. Which would have also put off them putting fireworks, let's set fireworks off as well. Wow. Also, we have a notice on our door saying, you know, cold callers, pretty much in a nicer way, cold callers fuck off, because we're fed up of getting, like, you know, gardeners going around going, I want to do the garden for you, like, oh, fuck off. Bloody hell, 10 years you've not had them. Yeah, isn't there also a sort of like a wee gesture saying if you put a pumpkin out, then you're willing to, or you're doing the trick or treat and stuff. Stage 2! Stage 2 done. Thank you, Michael, thank you. Oh, you... Because if I can complete this one this afternoon, and then we go on to, I think it's Hard Corpse this afternoon. No, it's number 3. It's called Contra 3. Saw that bugger coming, didn't I? Sweat slugs up a bit, but that's okay. I mean, honestly, I'm trying not to scum save every 5 seconds. But there's a good place to save it. Out of interest, does anybody know how many levels there are in this? Run there. You know what? Oh, I was gonna take that, but I'm not going to. Was gonna take that. It's like, yeah, that's not bad. But... Five stages. Fair enough, so I get by this one, I'm halfway. That's alright. Doing too well there. 8 levels, so there's a bit of confusion. Right, okay. Guess we'll see in a tiny bit. Wasn't going well at all, was it? Let's be honest. I mean, let's see how well we do here, because it's either going to be this is the slow part. This is going to be the part that slows me right down, isn't it? So that comes in.
You are a raider.
Mr.
Legendary.
Steve. How you doing? Welcome on in. Thank you very much for the raid. Holy crap, for 64 people. Hello.
Oh, hi, Mark.
And thank you, Mappy Man, for the follow. How you doing? Welcome in. Hi, how are you? How's everyone?
Oh, hi, Mark.
Holyo Games, thank you very much for the follow. Joe, 64-bit, how you doing? Hi, lad. How you doing? The loser's
oh,
here.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Where?
Am I right, lads?
How's it going, man? How's it going? How was your stream? Welcome in. You may know me.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Yes, indeed. You may know me as part of Holly's imaginary Holly's community. How goes it? So what were you doing? You were playing retro. What were you playing retro? As it looks like I'm about to be bugged by this by a bullet. Oh, off. Okay, I got away with one there. I definitely got away with one there. And hi, how you doing? My name is Lord Teamaker, on behalf of the Game One Player's Our Podcast. He was playing Monster in My Pocket on the NES. It was great. Ooh. I remember Monsters in My Pocket. You know, that was... That takes me back when I wasn't quite as grey. Now, forgive the scum saving at times in this. This is how I get through some of these Contras. This is the first time I've played Contra. Ever. But Super Contra anyway. I was playing Contras last week. But yeah, welcome on in. How you doing, dude? Not seen you in a while. Thank you very, very much for bringing the community here. Exactly. You just want to get through the games and play them. Because when you do silly things like that, then people look at you and go, oh. But also, this weekend, this Friday, is Extra Life. Which I will be playing games for trophies, because, you know, I can be a bit of a trophy whore. But I'm doing it on behalf of the Children's Miracle Network, the Children's Hospital in Stamford, Connecticut. So yeah, I hope you're all well. Thank you very much for joining in today. Did you get much done for Monsters in Your Pocket? And, you know, if they give me the option to save it, why not? Why the bloody hell not? Well, you finished it, didn't expect... Ooh! That's good, though, man. Oh, end-of-level bosses that are just sort of hiding away. Oh, bollocks. Saw that one coming. But yeah, normally I play a variety of games. On Sunday at the moment, I play in a game called Baja, Edge of Control, which is a rally game in the desert. And on Thursdays, I'm playing a game called Company Heroes. Oh, which I have to say, I do have to say, is quite a game. Quite a World War II game. Oh. Piss. No, welcome to me screwing up. Which Michael and Flossie will tell you, happens a lot. The fun of this stream. Why do I expect these holes here to have more flying men come out? Because this is also part of the Contra Anniversary Collection. Save it again. Lovely. What have you guys been up to? How was your weekend? Have you been doing much over the weekend? Did you get bored as hell over the Mexican Grand Prix as well? Because that was a snooze fest. See, I remember those bullets in the first Contra. No worries, dude. Thank you so much for the raid. If you're not already following Mr. Steve, do it. Do it now. If you love your retro stuff and retro chat, and looking at wrestling figures in the background going, oh, I remember those. And give them a follow. But yeah, you have a good afternoon, matey. Thank you so much for being here. And thank you for bringing your community here. I hope I can be as entertaining to them or make them laugh at my crap gameplay. Oh, what the hell? The hell was that? Oh, it's that. It's don't get hit by the lasers, lad. That's what it is. But you're still getting hit by the lasers, lad. You're still getting hit by the lasers, lad. Don't do that. That's wrong. Naughty. Still getting hit, bud. No worries, Michael. You look away. No. What am I like? See, I'm getting a strategy in my head. There is a strategy here. That, unfortunately, is not the strategy getting blown to bits. That, however, was the strategy. Yes, we got through. We got through. Oh, yeah. Now, I'll tell you a little bit more about Extra Life at the end of the stream, which will be. It'll be a little bit, it's not near yet, you know. We've got a good couple of it, about an hour and a bit to go. Booped him in midair, hell yeah I did. You know that point when you look at it and go, I'm doing well here, maybe I should save. Now this is either going to be the last stage that Michael was on about, or we've got three more. Save. But yeah, everyone in chat, if you're lurking, even if you're not, even if you're just, you've gone off to the loo, thank you very much for being here. It's very kind of you. very glad I saw that, actually. Bum. Oh, that's very kind of you, Flossie. I'm glad I can entertain you, though. That's the main thing. Oh, there was a closing window there. That I just couldn't get out of with bullets. It's like, okay. See this one being a little pain. Save there, because we don't really want to do and see too much of the same bit, do we? No. Again, it's that same bit, that same ball in there. What the hell is going on there? As we continue to, you know. See that? I did a clever there. Just jumped straight up rather than across for it to not bother. Oh, that's a double save. Who else does that? Who else does a double save, I tell you? Oh, no. No, naughty. Very naughty. Saving rather than scum saving, I'd say. Do I take that as a hit? You returned from your lurk. Welcome back, Michael. I am very tempted to keep that. Sod it. I was very, very tempted there to keep that as well. to save and then just go on. Well, we are on 6, so there is 8 rather than... rather than 5, so... the confusions. So, I mean, if we do this in the first hour, that's good. That's good, we'll just move on to the next Contra. Even though, to me, this view has a finality about it, Area 6. The amount of lives I have, I might as well just quickly try this, you know? For shits and giggles more than anything else, see whether I could just go through it.
New subscription received.
Ooh,
dispensing
Bernie,
gratitude.
Thank you very much.
Gratitude dispensed.
Thank you very much indeed, my friend. How are you doing? If that's end game, then brilliant. If it's not, that's Area 7, bollocks. Yeah, no, there is 8 levels then. There is 8 levels. Yeah, I'm pretty good, thank you, dude. Pretty good. We're getting through this slowly but surely, you know. Having good times with it. Just want to take for as many lives as possible, you know? Getting ready for Friday, for the big day, you know? 9 hours worth of streaming, but 8 hours of gameplay. At least we know where we're up to on this now. We know what we're doing. Oh, you shitter. Thank you. Oh, you come on! I was doing well there, and now it's just like falling off the wagon a little bit. We'll get through it. We'll get through it. We've had a wonderful raid today so far as well, dude. From Mr. CJ. Well, I mean, we'll save it there as well. We know what's coming. Smashed it! There we go. You've got some extra slots for me, have you, Flossie? Oh, bye. We have indeed, but if you want to give him another one, please do. Because Michael was there on top of the actual shout-outs and stuff. Hell yeah, he is. Yourself, Mook. Robin, all top mods. Oh shit. Got to get the freeway back here. I'll just continue on. Hell yeah. Not like a good slot. No, that's rubbish. That thing's rubbish. Rubbish as well. We'll get that out. We'll get that. Not there, that was just a little bit. Very rude. Little bit very rude. A tiny bit rude, a little bit very rude. Sometimes just the way we like it, though. Now we'll save it. Get it all get nicely going. Hell got me there. Man, I got missiles. Never mind. Missiles can still do the Lord's work, you know. Except when it bollocks like that. See, this feels the finality to it, you know? Do these feel like alien eggs to you? And I don't mean, yeah, they're aliens and eggs, but, you know, aliens, the xenomorphs. Xenomorphs, xenomorphs. Let's call the whole thing. Except these ones can use more... Except these ones can have more than one in them. Uthkars. Is that something in Prometheus? Yeah, ma'am. Now it's all gone to shit again. Oh, okay. Me not doing. Oh, come on. Now it's me being stupid rather than actually, you know. Don't fall like that. That's better.
Oh,
This don't feel fun at all. But this feels like end boss. Goopy shit all over the place. Better. Much better. Better when it's a freeway. Area 8 now. This should be the last level. Alright, so we're coming up to an hour. Why am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, playing shit, that's what it is. That's better, we'll save it there because we know what's here. Also didn't really want to do that as well because that was just me. Being rubbish again. Doing. What on earth am I doing? That's what I wanted to do. Thank you. not what I wanted to do. There, because we're there, and we'd like to save it there. Well, it's good that I saved it there, because I keep dying there. It's almost like it's... This is getting a little bit busy, I would say. And I wait for someone to say if it was planned it'd be busy. It's a joke. God, there was a bomb there that I wouldn't have minded. Okay, this feels like end of game now. I've said that the past three levels. Did we not see that one coming? I think we did, because I certainly did. Oh, fuck. Oh, don't do that, lad. That's silly. It's trying to get the right part. Oh, and actually shoot the people and the things that we want to shoot. Comes a bit more scum saving. I don't know. Now we're making progress again. Good, good, good. So, are we going down? You know what we always say, always go down. Say what's going on there, but my telly decided to switch signal percentage. I don't know why. Have we done it? Game complete. So that's 999 trophies for the year. Sixty-eight games completed this year. Super C. Yes, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
We've got to have money.
Thank you for the bit, dude. Thank you for the bits. So we've completed that, but we've got enough time here. We've got 50 minutes. So let's start Contra 3, the Alien Wars. Controls. So that's jump, yes. Use bonfire weapon. Spin shot, eh? Oh, I love that weapon. I mean, this looks different, doesn't it? Oh, shit. I wonder how many levels this has. This looks like their boss fit from number one. Like the boss fit for number one, didn't it? Want this. Send six stages so far, fair enough. Save that and go for that. That was very nice. Oh, let's load that. Let's get that back. The homing missiles are brilliant. Had homing missiles anyway. I don't know about you guys. What do you guys think?
Do
bastard. I mean, I do have 4 bombs I could use as well. You know, that's all. What am I doing? Oh, that's right, being shit again, aren't I? Save it there. This is, something. There, we've made progress. Oh yeah, also ladies and gentlemen, give you a heads up. From next week, next Thursday, we're going back to the regular Thursday evening time slot of 10 to midnight. I'll be honest, I don't know whether this is a good enough weapon or not for this. We'll see. So 6 stages for this. I ducked. I flipping ducked. Oh, I wasn't paying attention there. Yeah, he's wearing a shirt. He's like, right, I've got a shirt. I don't need to be angry. See, I don't know whether I'm supposed to be hitting this red part or not. Am I supposed to be just hitting the red part, or am I hitting this anywhere? Ah, I thought you were telling me there rather than a quote, but yeah, look at them. Fair enough. Okay, where's the red part? That's fine, we can work with that. Save this bit. We'll save it here though, because we've got continues. We can get our thingy back. that. So four side-scrolling and two top-down. So that's good, though. That means there's one more of these. Oh, I don't know how I survived that. Now, are these stages just like walk around and find the exit then? That's what they look like to me. Hello, Pixel. How you doing, man? Boss fight in stage two then. Thank you. Oh, sleepy in the office today, so I might be quiet. Fair enough, no worries, dude. Still got about another half hour, so. We completed Super C today. What a shitty boss. What a very shitty boss. Well, that's two down before tonight. Is a bit shit. If we can complete this stage, then all we need to do tonight, really, is three stages. Fuck off. Don't want laser. The Medusa heads in Castlevania. Yeah, these are fucking annoying. Oh, the fuck is that? Oh, you can definitely fuck off. Wow, this is getting tough. I'm sure this is the one that oh, Tracker, how you doing, man? I'm sure this is the one that Maelstrom was all about. Good lord. I mean, let's be honest here, I've done some good progress today on this so far. Tracker! Yeah, so I might as well confirm now, with Extra Life being this week, I'm not going to do the US Crashes R Us. Well, I mean, we've completed Super C, which is good. This is now Contra 3, Alien Wars, I believe it's called. Yeah. Fuck me. It might not too, yeah. I think we're at a point once we know the championship standings, it is a case of, yeah, we're done for the year. Thank you. you know what I mean? Well, let's get this sorted. Because, you know, I'm doing 8 in 9 hours of extra life on Friday. Well, James and himself have it. It's not that great. Ah! Set up budget cap. I mean, it's an idea. Yes. What the hell? What's wrong with you, you fucker? It isn't, to be fair. Oh, this boss is a pain in the ass. I think mainly the AI. Especially that Monica. Do I have to hit this thing in the eye? They've become very aggressive. Very, very aggressive. That's how you destroy it. Properly scum save it there and then I've done it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Don't want the laser. Right. Okay, so again, if I can complete this stage this afternoon. I just want to finish this stage and then we can have happy thoughts for late this afternoon, for this evening, you know. You know when you think it's something too good to be true. Here. I mean, how much time we got? 7 minutes. Okay, so from next week, next Thursday, I will be going back to my 10 p.m. slot on a Thursday evening. So we say Friday, Extra Life, 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. UK time. Getting some trophies. And if I hit 1,000, it'll be $25 for the year, with trophies for a year. Now maybe I'll say that better, you know. If I hit the milestone of 1,000 trophies earned this year for $25 to Extra Life, if I hit a trophy level, it'll be $10. If I get platinum, $5 will be going to Extra Life. Any other trophy percentage earned? Or any other trophy earned? 25 cents. So I'm trying to beat 33 that I got from 2 years ago. Come on! Like that. There you go, there's the link if you want to donate to Extra Life. Save. I got 5 minutes. Oh yeah, homing missiles, that's what I want. Hey, this is going to be tough, isn't it? So he shoots bullets at you that will just... Fuck me. Okay. We're not really getting anywhere on this boss, are we? Also doesn't help when I'm pushing up, but it doesn't go up. As I'm getting a little bit flustered. Now I've got the measure of him. Ah! We're beating this boss before we go. Nothing fucking does that though. Please tell me that's the end. Please tell me that's the end. Well, apparently not. To arcades though, I guess, eh? I thought that was him blowing up, it's not. I mean, you'd think that, wouldn't you? This is... You kind of almost have to set them up. Do this. Not hanging on the fucking wall for one, that'd be a... No worries, matey, no worries. I shall hopefully catch you later on for the next part of this stream of this game. Hopefully we'll finish it tonight. I don't know, man, this is just... I'm gonna have to stop, though. That's the problem. One more. I was on to there. I was on my way to it. Come on! Yeah, it would be hellish on toast, it really would. It would be major hell on toast. There'd be so much hell on toast, it would be scrambled hell on toast. You see that? I had the measure of it there. Hmm. Yeah, oh yeah. Give us all your monies. Sake, every time I tried to move. I mean, I've kind of got the measure of it, but fuck me. Oh, you wanker. Like 4 rounds. Finally. Finally. We'll do stage 4 later tonight. Stage 4, 5 and 6 later tonight. 4. So, thank you very much for joining us this afternoon. We did Contra Super C. Now we're on Contra 3. Complete this and move on to the next one. We're doing quite well. Hopefully, though, this will take us longer trying to clear another one, because that I don't go over there 1,000 trophies. But yes, let us see who could be on for a raid. Because I haven't really done a raid in a while properly. Ooh, Cowardly Pastry's playing Scorn. Let's go see Cowardly Pastry. Yeah, let's go see Cowardly Pastry. Roderick Burgess conceived the plan in my power. 1 second. Because they're good lady. Good lady. Part of the Vikings of Twitch who are also doing Extra Life this weekend. They're doing it over Fingvig. They're doing it over the over 24-hour period on the 4th to the 5th of November. So let's go see Cowardly Pastry. She is awesome. Eight. So Cowardly. Yeah, pastry. Yeah. As it says on the tin. But yeah, I'll see you tonight, 10 p.m. Have yourselves a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful afternoon. And I'll catch you later. This whole place looks like my teenage. Bye-bye.